do, that one on top of Anoma.
Have you done it?
It's really easy, yeah. Hard part. That's going right now. This is cool. See both sides. So this is Mariner's Ridge. Relatively simple hike, I would say easy to intermediate. Saw someone with their maybe 6-year-old son doing this hike. I don't know how far they went, but pretty easy so far. Nice breeze up here, so you don't have to worry about getting too hot. I'm sure on a real hot day though, it gets pretty warm up here. We just have basic stuff. I have a little bit of water in my bag, and that's about it. And we have a couple in front of us with their son strapped to their back. So not too bad of a hike here.
Family friendly.
Yeah, pretty friendly. One thing that's nice about this hike is that it's actually a pretty hike. I like the vegetation. Some of the hikes you get up here on the ridges get really hot and the vegetation isn't so thick. So you just get a lot of dirt and kind of plants that are good for desert type climate. So this one has a little bit of grass and nice view. So. Waikai down there.
Taste this chorizo. That's not on, is it?
It is.
It's great chorizo though.
Hike just got a little bit harder. It's like a friggin' Stairmaster now. Thank you. Stop for a bit. I like how the landscape changes on this hike. It's really actually a pretty hike. Yeah. Oh wow. Wasn't expecting that. And it's just sunny right there too, so it looks almost